Grenville's ascent through the ranks of British politics was marked by a series of notable government roles and experiences. His initiation into public service began in 1782 when he was elected as Member of Parliament for Buckingham. Subsequently, he held positions such as a Lord of the Admiralty and a Junior Lord of the Treasury, gaining valuable insights into the functioning of the government.